Schumer warns Trump he has to work with Dems ahead of government shutdown. Senate Minority Leader Chuck Schumer said he will want to work with President Trump, but warned that Democrats won't sign on the policies that go against their values. Senate Minority Leader Chuck Schumer said he still wants to work with President Trump, but warned that Democrats won't sign on the policies that go against their values ahead of a budget shutdown this week. Schumer, speaking on MSNBC, said Democrats still want to work with Trump on trade and infrastructure, although Trump has yet to engage them in the policymaking process. With the government days away from a partial shutdown, Schumer warned Trump that Democrats are here to talk but won't sell out their values to give him a political win. "We are not going to oppose things because the name Trump is on it," he said. "If we can meet him and keep our values, we'll do it." Schumer added, "I'm always willing to talk to him, but it's got to be something where he actually listens and moves in a direction. He can't just assert what he wants." Schumer said he's spoken with Trump a few times in recent weeks, despite Democrats being mostly shut out of the president's policymaking maneuvers. He said Senate Democrats sent Trump their infrastructure plan and have made overtures to him on trade, but have been left waiting for a response. Now, with Trump set to unveil a tax reform plan this week, Schumer is not sure there's a way for Democrats to support Trump's latest proposal. If the vast majority of his tax cuts go towards the very wealthy, then we won't be able to work with him, he said. Issues that may lead to government shutdown. Let's take a listen.
President Trump and Congress has to contend with a looming government shutdown. The continuing resolution that Congress passed in December is set to expire on April 28th. If lawmakers can't settle on a funding mechanism by the end of April, then the government will shut down. And there are a few flashpoints that are emerging among Republicans and Democrats. First, Republicans have said for a long time that they want to defund Planned Parenthood. If they try to do that in the funding legislation that passes through Congress later this month, Democrats might be willing to shut down the government. Similarly, Republicans and President Trump in particular have promised to build a border wall. But appropriations for the border wall could get thorny because the idea of a wall has critics in both parties. As Trump closes in on the end of his highly symbolic first 100 days in office, perhaps the most significant deadline facing his administration domestically is the looming government shutdown on April 28th. That will occur on the 99th day of the Trump presidency. And the last thing the White House wants is for the government to be shut down on day 100 of the Trump presidency.
Well, let's hope it doesn't happen. Let us know what you think in the comments below. And thank you so much for watching.